So I decided to take the Pepsi challenge and order a $70 USB 3 video capture device. In the box, you get a bit of paper with a few screen caps of VLC. It's really about the only information provided. But it also contains this nice little piece of aluminium, the HDMI video capture device USB 3.0 1080p video and audio grabber for Xbox and PS4. Scrolling down a bit, you will see in the description that it claims to work with kernel 2.6.38 and above, so it should work with the latest Debian stable. You get HDMI in, USB 3 connector on the business end. Does feel surprisingly well made, and if we're being honest, wasn't expecting that. This is a Linux installation, so it's basically plug and play. Seriously, that's it. All right, let's set this critter up in OBS. I'm going to add a video capture device, V4L2, from sources, and set it to HDMI U3 capture. Currently displaying the desktop on one of our satellite boxes, playing a YouTube video at 1080p60, so you know that works. Now, about the games. I've captured this with OBS using XComposite on the left and HDMI on the right. Visually, there's not a discernible difference between the two. If anything, HDMI capture has slightly richer color, ? And if you're wondering if using a capture card on the same system you're playing on will somehow magically reduce CPU usage, with this one, it won't. Unless it does, I benchmarked Serious Sam, Talos Principle, Rise of the Tomb Raider, and Deus Ex, with and without. All of the results were within the margin of error, except for Deus Ex. For some reason, there was an 8-10% performance penalty when using XComposite. So, what do we think of the $70 USB 3.0 HDMI video capture thingy? Well, pros, it really does 1080p at 60 frames per second, doesn't overheat, completely plug and play, and it's kind of priced to sell. The only con I have for it is the occasional pixelization while recording. But you know what? For $70, I can live with that. Now, I should say as a note, after probing the hardware a bit, I'm fairly certain it's using the same internals as an ExtremeCap U3. That said, there's an Amazon link in the description if you're interested in getting one for yourself. All right. Have fun. Hope you enjoyed this. Bye-bye.